Hey, what's going on, guys? Thanks again for returning to my channel. Today we are gonna do another Earth video of Zero Dawn. Literally starting right where we left off after we finished the cauldron. Now that's only one cauldron out of many. We still got quite a bit left to do. No, there's a cauldron somewhere up in here. I haven't been everywhere yet. It's this area. Mother's Cradle. Where do I need to go? I still need to make it all the way to there. Alright.
Got one. Well, them soon enough.
I didn't even know what I killed. Raccoon, okay. Thought I saw something running. Ooh, I can now ride a grazer and a scrapper. And a lance horn. No, can't get the lockpicks yet. I can override a sawtooth already? Okay. You're locked. Alright. That area is just the hunting grounds. I believe it's the one I've already been to.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
I want to make more of those. Let's go for right one of these guys.
Razors. Can override them if I don't split them.
They are not rideable. They are hostile. They just went to town. Jeez. Thank you. Let's go this way. You coming? Alright, there's some more quest lines here. No? Okay, fine, don't follow. What I need is a merchant.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Ooh, some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us, Lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds at Valleymeet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
Yo. Look. I already got three. Trying to challenge me. Get a little better.
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, concern is not yours. I'm not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Well, we need to harvest Lancehorns. They carry chill water.
I have chill water now.
Good. That leaves the map. I also need if you will.
Alright. One sec. Sorry, kinda need to destroy that.
Well, she's an outcast. No longer.
Brave! Mother's Crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. There's good... When I saw it...
No shame.
No, it's...
You put that much...
After all, it's...
Okay. He's
if
annoying.
You can help...
I'm not going deep in here yet. Let me out. Let's check. Alert a signal arrows. Gather lanceworms. Need to gather lanceworms lenses. Ah.
I search for melted snow.
A lanceworm. Oh, Jesus. I did not see that there. No, thank you. Get it away. Jeez, freaking sawtooth. There we go. My pet.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
My lanceworms were supposed to be hostile. They're not even attacking. Oh, jeez. Okay, now it's attacking. What's my sawtooth doing? Oh my god, Lance. You know what? Stupid sawtooth. The sawtooths are not malleable, but they're supposed to go and attack. That one just stood there, so I had to kill it. That was easy. Guys, I'm still open to suggestions on games to play, if you guys have any. Did get something. Chopping these all up. Are there four portions? I still can't craft those. One out of four. we go.
You're Orn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know, I'm young, not stupid.
Just...
the trip down...
Okay. So... on to that one. Keep a lookout for doors. I'll go be hostile and attack. Go attack. God. Dang. Alright, well, four boar skins taken care of. Oh, care about striders. Thank you. I just need to go find the ring. Yuka, do your thing. I like overriding the grazers. They're fun. For your business.
Might regret this.
Anywhere I can get closer. Jeez. Yeah. Let's get the slaying.
Welcome back.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Ting.
All mother be praised.
And you, where did you fight?
Halfway down.
Yeah. All right. back now and talk to her. Oh, Chris, generous reward box. Oh, that was lame. It's supposed to be a generous reward. Jeez. I will climb up to the watchtower. I'm up there first, I guess. Goodbye.
I'll make a weapon.
And you brought this.
I did.
We stand agreed. For now.
Still don't have the right ingredients. New quest and to find a trader merchant dude. Oh, there's one over there. That's where I'm going next.
You're the seeker.
I wish I could have.
Did you?
What are you getting?
Or worse.
Tell me what you want.
Find my friends. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Third.
You have nothing to.
Yeah. I want to talk to the merchant.
Well, I hope you're looking to see anything you like.
Alright, so let's work off selling. Okay. Sure. I'll have a router.
Well, I'll be.
Thanks.
All right. So now, inventory. Ammo. Got another pulse, and I don't remember why. Modify. I can modify weapons. I want to modify armor. Fish. turkey, fish, fish, turkey, rabbit, boar, fox.
Well, I see anything.
So a bunch of modifications because I really don't care.
Well, I'll be.
Thanks.
Here she is, the hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
Yeah, I'll meet you later.
Some things.
Oh, jeez. I need to go down by the water to see if there's any fishies. No fishes. What I get? Okay. I'm not going on my way for that. Not going that far. Oh, I need to go that way. Any fish? What is that? Oh, it's a fox. Let's get it. Fox skin? No. Fish. Damn. I need to find some fish. Care for the boars right now. What's that? Oh. Whatever. Let's go and search these. This bone, yeah. And your fish skin. Well, maybe that's two things that I want it to be. Yeah. Crafting, carrying capacity. Rabbit, fish bone, fish skin, fish bone, boar, I still need boar skin, okay. Rabbit skin, fox, fox, boar, rabbit, fish, wow. Nothing about that.
Rayburn was in these machines. Must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints.
Sawtooth again. Sawtooth, anybody? Oh, Jesus. That was simple.
You're that brave who was outcast.
Your friend.
The soul. Thank you.
I didn't.
We'll go back up.
Yeah. Now we shall go and return. come on. Come on. Fish skin. I need some fish skin too. First off, craft carrying capacity. Fish skin. Lack of shells. I think this is fish skin. Yep. Turkey skin. I don't need fish for anything else. Rabbit. Fish skin. One more fish skin. Fish skin. Dang it. Jeez, can't believe I got that. Over there. Fox. Nope. Goose.
I'll find a use for you.
One more cell run right after I turn this question, and that'll be it for today's video.
I found your friends, you know where. Relax.
You're right.
That's
sorry.
some things can be unknown.
Well, I hope. See anything?
I need a lot of those.
Thanks.
One thing I really want to increase is this. A rabbit skin. Uh-huh. Turkey skin. Fish. Echo shells. So I need to kill long legs. Because they give luminous breeding and echo shells. Oh jeez. Alright, well that's it for this video guys. Thanks again for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.